If I change the world, my dream will die, and the world will succeed from the head, from the ground to the sky. If I change the world, I will be so proud. I will be so proud from my spot to the crowd. If I change the world, it will be fun. It will be fun because I'll be number one. If I change the world, I'll succeed. I'll succeed from my head to my feet.
People could be in peace by ending wars. Stop making guns, we battle to Mars. Let's keep the park clean so we can have healthy grass and green. I like to see lots of trees so Mother Earth is nice and wealthy. Let's pray to God that bullies will stop. Stop the bullies to be in peace. Relax by what you like. Go outside to get some air. Off to the park to ride a bike. Change the world to be in peace.
This world needs to change. I can't believe I'm hearing it again. This world needs to change. It's in the air we breathe. This world needs to change. It's in our food. This world needs to change. It got my grandmother. This world needs to change. Still can't believe it to this day. It took her away. This world needs to change.
We can change the world. We have power to make the world a better place. If we work together, we will change the world. We could have peace or war, we could have love or hatred, but we have the power to change the world.
The name of my poem is We Can Change the World. People in the street with nothing to eat, people dying of guns, fires, can't you see? This world will not change, it's up to you and me. We can change the world. We can change the world. We are the people, we are the future, we can change the world. Change is good, change is great, change is coming, we can change the world. Life is full of choices, let change be one. The choice can reflect on you, we can change the world. So as you see, change can be good, do your part and you will see. And you can say, I've changed the world, this is your doing.
Changing the world can be hard, but people like Martin Luther King Jr. did it. So if he can't do it, anybody could change the world. And change the bad things about the world, like world hunger and having war among all men. Changing the world can help you, friends, and families, and others, because they don't have to face those problems that they did before somebody decided to change the world.
We don't need any more pollution. We need to take control in this new evolution because we need to live in this world. I'm not trying to be sarcastic. All the world is in need. Please don't waste plastic. Pay attention. The world is now diseased. We have the solution in our hands. We need to begin to work because this is our land. We can change the world.
Why behave in class later, behave in class now? Why do your work later when you can do it now? Why pay attention later when you can do it now? Why listen to your teacher later when you can listen to her now? Why study for a big test later when you can study for it now? Why get good grades later when you can do it now? Why help somebody in need later when you can do it now?
I wish I could change the world. Myself.
person like me make a change with an effect so large in this one big world? I wish I could give the world a big change. Maybe I could beautify the beautyless. Maybe I could give confidence to the unconfident. Maybe I can give love to the people who feel loveless. Better yet, maybe I could give a twist a big turn. I wish I could give the world a big change. Maybe I could give optimism to the pessimistic. Maybe I could give comfort to the depressed. Maybe I could provide mothers for the fatherless. Maybe I could even provide fathers for the fatherless. Maybe we can change the world. My wish may be granted. As small as I am, I can't do it. But as big and powerful we are, we can. Not by myself, but with you. Segregated, we are small. But together, we are massively big. So help me. Help me change the world so we can make a difference, a lasting effect, a big one.
To myself, wow, that's a big place. So I finally have to pace myself, stop trying to chase the impossible before it is possible. Because at the end, the impossible isn't going to change with the world. If we all work together and help one another, maybe we can achieve what we seem to be impossible. It doesn't matter if it's a little task, such as cleaning a local park, it all adds up to the ongoing mass of people trying to accomplish the same goal as me and you.
Change us before changing you.